CRISPR-Cas gene editing completely eliminated HIV in cell culture. A team of researchers in the Netherlands said the latest CRISPR-Cas gene editing technology can be used to eliminate all traces of HIV from infected cells in the laboratory, raising hopes for a cure, according to a study that will be detailed at ESCMID Global 2024, formerly ECCMID, which runs April 27 to 30, in Barcelona, Spain. The studies present a significant breakthrough in the search for an HIV cure, according to Elena Herrera-Carrillo, PhD, an associate professor in the Department of Medical Microbiology, Laboratory of Experimental Virology, University of Amsterdam Medical Center, abstracts P0004, P0006, P0013, P0026, and P0004. CRISPR-Cas gene editing technology allows for precise alterations to the genomes of living organisms. This revolutionary technique enables scientists to accurately target and modify specific segments of an organism's genetic code. Functioning like molecular scissors with the guidance of guide RNA, gRNA, CRISPR-Cas can cut the DNA at designated spots. This action facilitates either the deletion of unwanted genes or introduction of new genetic material into an organism's cells, paving the way for advanced therapies. One of the significant challenges in HIV treatment is the virus's ability to integrate its genome into the host's DNA, making it difficult to eliminate. Despite the efficacy of today's antiretroviral therapy, ART, lifelong ART is essential, because HIV can rebound from established reservoirs when treatment is halted. The authors will explain that the CRISPR-Cas gene editing tool provides a new means to target HIV DNA. Our aim is to develop a robust and safe combinatorial CRISPR-Cas regimen, striving for an inclusive HIV cure for all that can inactivate diverse HIV strains across various cellular contexts, they said in a media release. We have developed an efficient combinatorial CRISPR attack on the HIV virus in various cells and the locations where it can be hidden in reservoirs, and demonstrated that therapeutics can be specifically delivered to the cells of interest. These findings represent a pivotal advancement towards designing a cure strategy, the researchers explained. Their work only represents a proof of concept, and will not become a cure for HIV tomorrow, they explained. Our next steps involve optimizing the delivery route to target most of the HIV reservoir cells. We will combine the CRISPR therapeutics and receptor targeting reagents and move to preclinical models to study in detail the efficacy and safety aspects of a combined cure strategy. This will be instrumental to achieve preferential CRISPR-Cas delivery to the reservoir cells and avoiding delivery into non-reservoir cells. This strategy is to make this system as safe as possible for future clinical applications. We hope to achieve the right balance between efficacy and safety of this cure strategy. Only then can we consider clinical trials of cure in humans to disable the HIV reservoir. While these preliminary findings are very encouraging, it is premature to declare that there is a functional HIV cure on the horizon.